London's a wonderful sight, with people here working by day and by night. They don't sow potatoes, nor barley, nor wheat, but there's gangs of them digging for gold on the streets. At least when I asked them, that's what I was told. So I just took a hand and was digging for gold. But for all that I found there, I might as well be where the mountains of Moors lead down to the sea. You remember young Peter O'Loughlin, of course. Well, now he is here at the head of the force. I met him today, I was crossing the Strand, and he stopped the whole street with one wave of his hand. And there we stood talking of days that are gone, while the whole population of London looked on. But for all these great powers, he's wishful like me, to be back where the Dartmoor leads down to the sea. There's beautiful girls here, oh never you mind, with beautiful shapes nature never designed, and lovely complexion, all roses and cream. But O'Loughlin remarked with regard to the same, that if of those roses you venture to sip, the colors might all come away on your lip. So I'll wait for the that's waiting for me, where the mountains of Mourne sweep down to the sea.